Here we are in the Temple of Eck. Oh, look, there's where we are, right?
Mm-hmm. This is the temple, and then this is Paris Boulevard, and if you make the very first right, then that is the spiritual center.
Got it.
Where she was saying, you know, they have copies of all the books, and
mm-hmm.
when people write in or call or text or, you know, that they want some particular thing, then those are the people that take the order and, you know, ship it out.
Yeah. This one is neat here. Mm-hmm. Shri Harold Klemp. Looks like it's copper. There's the Temple of Eck. That is this place here. And look, there's Shri Harold Klemp again. Kind of a dreamlike look to this one. Kind of pops out, doesn't he? Looks almost, let's see, the guy in the tie, that is Paul Twitchell. Mm-hmm. Let's see, Ribazar Tarez on the right.
And the guy in the middle with the gold coming
out.
That was the artist's rendition of what the passing of Virata Power looks like. And he's becoming, at that point, the living egg master.
Got it. And that's supposed to be Shri Harold Klemp. Yeah. Yeah. And is there like a infinite regress in Eck Masters? Like, does it keep on going back and back and back forever?
Yeah. I
was just gonna say that since the path is there, you could get the
yeah, very dreamlike.
Mm-hmm.
Got, let's see, got a strong shadow here. But yeah, maybe like platonic solids back there. Is there a story behind this one?
Well, the artist, this was a depiction of her son.
Mm-hmm.
So they did a lot of camping and so on. And so, you know, she felt that Pelch with her, Pearl Klimp was with her, was with the family.
Mm-hmm.
You know, with their camping trip.
Yeah. Let's see, with this one, I bet we're in Tibet. This one is really neat. Mm-hmm. Almost reminds you of Thomas Kincaid, almost. Yeah, neat temple there with a ziggurat top. Yeah, and that's the artwork.